character for the entire game with nothing but a sword and a chainsaw. Of course, I will have to use some cheats. Only two. Infinite lives and infinite ammo. I'm gonna start from beginning to end. Oh yeah.
Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Planet has been consumed by the invaders.
We have the Hell Priest signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they fear, not man, or his armies. They fear the mark of the beast.
Thank you. You can't.
By 36.8%. There are two health boosts remaining.
Thank you.
to a brighter tomorrow.
So annoying.
Support during this transition. Your suffering continues to inspire us.
Thank you.
inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. At this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
Hello.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate. It is.
No man.
Nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again. As it is written, from the souls of the non-believers! You will not save them from their judgment.
Wanna bet?
Too far this time.
Oh, hey, boss.
You cannot interfere. This is humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us.
Yeah, whatever.
You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
I am right now.
Activating the portal now.
See you later.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
You guys want to see a little more gameplay?
Alright, you can never say no to QuakeCon.
Oh yeah, QuakeCon. Yeah, no. What else we got? There's actually a trophy for using only that cheat. Only that cheat. It's not what this broadcast is about. Nope. Staggered demons. Thank you. not there anymore.
Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the Heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Bye-bye. Oh yeah.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
I really wish they had more moments in the game where you had to do this. So I don't need the chainsaw, but fuck, this gun. Big fucking gun. fuck? Oh, what the? I slid down this the last time. Use the BFC and the Inmate Shield game. I hardly got to use them in the campaign. The only time I really got to use the Unmakers in the final boss fight. Disappointing.
Betrayer's life signal is nearby.
Well. Oh, lucky.
There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
Appreciate it. Don't know how you did that so quickly, but you know.
And now you seek to defy the Cornmaker herself.
Kill her, even.
Yeah. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine.
No, you're wrong.
Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace.
Oh!
And so will mine.
I was wondering what the hell I pulled out. That's all I'm gonna say. I don't wanna spoil this for anyone that might watch it.
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
Oh, what the fuck? Yeah. 46 minutes in, and we've already done the first two missions. Huh. Damn. There, and we'll call this episode one. We'll do a four-part thing, probably, as this is something I still want to do. So, yeah. If, you know what? No, that's the end of it. That's the end. Goodbye. Bye-bye. Why does this take forever? Oh, that's the wrong button. I'm stupid. How do I... What? Oh! I'm dumb.